Hello, I'm back to my room. EVP, so that's data analyze. But here are dogs. I have the K2 meter ready. Yeah, I'm gonna use the rods this session. These rods right here. And I'm gonna ask you a question, and I got some fans, so should be a clearly I'm not touching them. So first question, show me a sign for yes. See that? Thank you. Show me a sign for no. Someone's done this way too. Show me a sign for yes. Uncross. Show me a sign for no. Are there any spirits here in my room? Is there more than one spirit? Okay, but that's the first question. Is there a heaven and hell? Do you stay on Earth forever, or do you have a certain time where you're free, so they're not trapped here? See that? Okay. Did the spirit had a physical body? I did not do that. For some reason I couldn't find my voice recorder, so, it's a funny question. Do you guys watch this do it? Meaning, do y'all watch this have sex? Do you miss it? Can you feel it while we do it? Yeah, I'm not touching these. But if you're here in my room, you can touch those K2 meters, or you can point to where you are. Use these rods to show us where you're at. Where you at? Where's the spirit? Show us where you're at. Are you right by me? See how they move? By the door? If you're by the door, touch this K2 meters. Make them both bite. Make K2 bite. You by the table? Make the K2 bite. Are you afraid? I'm doing it this way because it's where they point to where the spirit was. My fan is turned off, by the way. Can you feel the heat? Look at that. Can you feel the heat and cold? Whoa. Alright. I think I asked. I'm always open to more EVP questions. Okay, there's one. If they're over there, I'm gonna put it this way. Are there any entities that are not of this planet? Okay, thank you. Thanks for watching.